This, ladies and gentlemen, is the monstrosity of a session I had earlier today. Decided to two table without putting the mic on because I couldn't be bothered. And oh, what a session it was. There's a pot right at the start which goes the wrong way and I just tilt completely. It didn't get any, if much, if any sleep yesterday, so you'll tell in the play. There's a lot of like fast action. There's a lot of rash decisions. There's some terrible calls, but we do scoop some huge 4-bet pots. We do end up sitting on like 480 bigs in one table and like 250, 270 on the other table at one point. But yeah, I mean, there's no commentary, so. Just uploading for sake of the challenge. We did also open a chest, one of the new ones, the bronze chest. We had about 30 stars points, 50p, and a number four. So I got all hyped because the number four actually opened up one of the special chests, but it was absolute gash. They only gave us 200 points, which is about $2. So, yeah. Another losing session. I think I'm just going to chill for a bit and then try and upload another one tonight with commentary. Enjoyed playing this one. Felt good in some spots, but others, there were some, definitely some terribly fishy calls. But anyway, enjoy if you want to. Otherwise, skip to the next one. And yeah, see you guys. Peace. Think we're back. Yo, what's going on? Just took a quick break, came back to open a chest, and it looks like we rolled a four, and this thing's popped up. So let's check this out. Got a nice little 50p, which is which is amazing, obviously, plus some extra stuff. Come on, chest. Let's be something now. Something half decent. Hey, don't let me go around the board or anything. $2.